Sorry for the absence. We know there have been tens of people wondering where we are.
We are now back in Melbourne. The fellas finally decided to pull their finger out and actually make a video.
We should also probably add that we've done a little bit of drafting and also a bit of recruiting.
G'day everyone, my name's Alex. Some people call me Crowy. I'm the boys' housemate slash landlord. And if you were already thinking it, yes, they are both behind on rent.
Today we are venturing out to Mount Martha
to give our take on the new Harry Potter experience.
Well, I'm pretty keen to show them what us half-bloods are all about, I guess.
Fellas. Fellas.
Yeah?
I need your opinion.
What?
What? Is this too much?
It feels a little much.
Who even are you?
Well, I'm meant to be Bell... Hey, everyone. I'm meant to be Bellatrix, but they ran out of her week, so this is Cher's week.
Who is Cher?
Do you believe in the Dark Lord?
Should I not wear it? I'm not even that big of a fan.
No, it's fine.
What do you reckon, Alex? It's nice to see you behind the camera.
Doing the magic.
It feels a little much.
I wouldn't wear it, but...
Who's driving?
What's your name, isn't
it? Your car. They're fine, you can't see me. Akio car. Perfect. Facebook, I make a say. What up?
In case anyone's wondering, no, I'm not getting paid for this. And I fucking should be. She wanna have whatever she
like. She can't if she bring her friend. Just a little bit about the experience.
Oh, yeah. Sounds elite.
Cast spells, illuminate beloved forbidden forest scenes. Try your hand at casting a Patronus.
Oh, they have, there's like butterbeer and shit, isn't it?
Did we get fed with our tickets?
What is it, 2 butterbeers in an hour and you can drink?
I meant to say drive.
Give me a bit of oomph.
More oomph?
Yeah.
I meant to say drive.
You low on fuel?
No. Yes. Fuck. Can you do it for me?
No, it's not my fucking car.
Oh, come on, help a brother out.
Nah, it's not my car.
Alright.
What a bloody slave, mate. You can go in there.
Oh, I'm only driving you down. Fuck it. I'll do it.
Yep.
Fuck my life.
Can you go in and pay for me?
Done for now.
Oh, I was gonna say we'd left his keys.
Okay.
No, we wouldn't.
Oh, we could have.
Oh, the keys are in there, bro. Oh.
Run.
Where
Now drive slower if you can.
I can see the anxiety beating off him.
See my chest hair pumping. Butterbeers?
Is that what butterbeer looks like, or is that just a shock and pour?
That's all froth.
Oh, that is absolutely delicious. Try yours.
Really? Oh, I can smell it. It smells like pancakes.
So good. Oh,
how yummy is that? It's like golden syrupy. What did you get?
Got Dumbledore's sizzled sausage.
You big flip.
Try that, Crow. It's delicious, I reckon.
Fuck, man, it looks like you did.
That's very nice.
Oh, yeah.
It's glizzy down the gullet.
Myself a Hufflepuff hot chocolate.
Jeez, I reckon all we do there is just
smoke bomb.
This is quickly turning into a XXX video. Oh, MELBROSE returned. We're just starring on the hub.
Two handymen come over and help Bellatrix.
Very much. Fabulous. Cool.
Thank you.
Bellatrix, do you feel at home?
Yeah. Wish they turned the fucking music down though. I can't even think.
I reckon it'd be tough getting your kid around this, I reckon.
Yeah, it's quite a war. That's why they reckon it's 90 minutes.
Yeah.
Like drag. Yeah. You know how you get scared in a supermarket when you get lost?
We got something attractive.
Alright, just cut me off.
Oh, it's a hippo riff.
Nice and close to that room.
Nice.
I knew we had a connection.
It's only polite. So, step up, come and eat bow, then you wait and see if he bows back.
Bit of a sensory overload. A lot of scans. Oh, fuck.
Thank God I'm not wearing white.
We could scare him easily.
That's what I was trying to do before. I went up, keeping me hanging, I didn't move. Too busy trying to cast a spell.
Just quietly, when did Bellatrix have so much fashion sense? God damn.
Bellatrix has gone urban. I don't even like her as a character. I don't know.
No, neither. I reckon she's awful.
Yeah, she sucks.
We cast a spell, so.
Yeah.
Expecto Patronum.
Does it have to be expected? Yeah, well, you can say whatever you want.
Whoosh!
Can't say this be shit.
Avada Kedavra!
Little do they know, I actually said Avada Kedavra.
Is that how you say it?
Yeah. It's abracadabra then. The Fortnite things, the mushrooms you eat, gives you 5 shield.
Oh,
beep. Oh, this scared me.
Spiders? Why couldn't it be butterflies?
That was pretty good.
Yeah, good impression.
Yeah. That looks sick.
What spiders? Why couldn't it be butterflies?
Oh, there's a mistletoe.
Bellatrix.
I don't know how he planned this, but...
my god, this is right here? No. I actually don't want to commit to this.
In case anyone can tell, they're having a wizarding duel.
Not my daughter, you bitch!
Voldemort in the last one, now he has his one again. dropped a bomb in the Hazpot shop. For you guys to enjoy. They're alright. Oh! Not really.
Got some birdie bots. Forgot where the camera is.
Fuck. Imagine the tactic.
There we go. Every flavour. Sausage flavour.
Dumbledore.
Vomit. Alright. Good one.
No, don't, you can't look at the flavours. That's cheating.
My mum was just a vanilla.
Oh.
Dab for the sausage. What do you reckon you got?
Mine tastes like a fucking egg.
These aren't real frogs, are they? It's just a spell. Besides, it's the card you want. Each pack's got a famous witch or wizard. Hey, he's gone. Well, you can't expect him to run around all day, can you?